I'm sitting in a room different from the one you're in now. I'm recording the sound of my speaking voice as well as the image of myself. And I'm going to upload it to YouTube, rip it from YouTube, and upload it again and again until the original characteristics on both my voice and my image are destroyed. What you will see and hear then are the artifacts inherent in the video codec of both YouTube and the MP4 format I converted to on my computer. Every dog's activity not so much as a demonstration of a digital effect, but more as a way to eliminate all human